Mr. Mason, and my name is Shubhra. I am your friend, tutor, and whatever you want to call. Today, without wasting any time, we are gonna learn one amazing trick that will help you in any test of examination for multiplying any two-digit numbers. So without wasting any time, let us see the technique. Now we have taken two numbers that are very close to 100. So taking the numbers haphazardly, one is 93, one is 94. So now subtracting these two numbers from 100. So if we subtract 93 from 100, we get 7. And if we subtract 94 from 100, we are gonna get 6. And as these two numbers are very less than 100, that's why we are gonna get a negative sign before these two numbers. Now, here, whenever this type of sign is done, we are gonna tell this cross multiplication. But here, we are gonna subtract these two numbers from these two numbers by this type of method. Here, it is not cross multiplication, it is subtraction. So that's why we are gonna tell this cross subtraction. Please remember, cross subtraction. So, we are gonna subtract only one side, either this side or either this side. Any side you do, the answer will be same. So we want only one answer. So doing this side, 93 minus 6, what will be the answer? The answer will be 87. And if we subtract 94 from 7, it will also be 7. It will also be 87. So the answer is 87. After this, what we will do? Just multiply these two sides. Minus 7 into minus 6. What is the answer? Minus into minus is equal to plus, and 7 into 6 is equal to 42. Just put the two numbers, 7 into 6, 42, after 87. So this is your answer. Now, let us cross check if this number, if our answer is right or wrong. We will just multiply the two numbers and see if these two numbers are right or not. Wow, after multiplication, simple multiplication, we have got 8742, that is 8742, and here also we are getting 8742. That means our answer is fully correct, and this method is also correct. Now, we have already tested this method and obviously checked this, that after this we are gonna show this to you. So obviously this method is correct, but then also I am showing and verifying this method if this is correct or not, and I am doing very slowly, so please don't memorize it. Please try to remember how I am doing, because that will be good for you, that will be helpful. Otherwise, if you memorize in examination, you can't remember that, so be careful about that. Now let us go to the second numerical. Let us take another two number haphazardly. Let us take 99 and 90, obviously. These two numbers are also taken haphazardly, and these two are also very close to 100. Now let us subtract these two numbers from 100. After subtracting 99 from 100, we will get 1. And after subtracting 90 from 100, we are gonna get 10. Now, after getting this, just make a negative sign before these two numbers. And again, we are gonna do cross subtraction. Yes, very right. Cross subtraction. Now 99 minus 10, we are gonna get 89, and 90 minus 1, we are get obviously 89. Now here is a twist. We have got minus 10. We have got minus 10. So if we gonna do this 10, what will we have to do? 1 into 10 is equal to 10. So obviously we are gonna write 1 into 10 is equal to 10. That means 1, 0. Because after doing this exercise we are getting, and after that, what is the rule? We are gonna multiply 1 into 10. That means minus 1 into minus 10 is equal to plus 10. This will be your answer. Now let's verify this answer, if it is right or not. 99 into 8910, and here also 8910. So obviously our answer is right. So we have got our answer. Now let us proceed to the next. Let us proceed to the next one. I think you have already done this and wrote it. We are going to the next. Now again, taking two numbers haphazardly. Let us take 95 into 95. Now here you can see both the numbers are same. So that's why whatever we are subtracting from 100, both of the answer will come same. If we subtract 95 from 100, it is now 5, and if we come, and the same will happen from this one also, because this is 95, when it is subtract from 100, it will also come 5, and as if these two numbers are negative, these two numbers are smaller than 100, that's why we are gonna put a negative sign before this two number. Now tell me, after this what we are gonna do? Yes, we are gonna cross subtract. Cross subtraction. This is same this. Now as it is same, just take only one side. 95 minus 5. Please remember, this minus 5 means you have to subtract this number from this one. Not from this one. From this one. Cross subtraction. Cross subtraction. 5. 95. And as negative sign is there, you have to subtract it. Don't add it. Please remember, we will have to subtract this one from this number. that we have to do, we have to five, we have to subtract 5 from 95. We will get 90. Now, this is 90, and if we subtract 5 from 95, it is also can 90. So the answer is same, as the numbers are also same. Now after this, what do we do? Yes, we will have to multiply this two number, and whatever we will get the answer, we will put after this one. So just multiply. Minus 5 into minus 5. Minus 5 multiplied by minus 5. That is, minus multiplied by minus is equal to positive, and 5 multiplied by 5 is equal to 25. So this is your answer. Now let's cross verify it. 95 into 95. So, this is our answer. Now, this multiplication is a success, and after multiplying, we are getting this answer. So, this answer and this answer are same. That means our method is right, our technique is right, and our multiplication is right. So, these are the three numericals which we have done by method 1. That means, first technique. This is the first amazing technique. I will show you more techniques like this. So stay tuned for more videos. And for today, as our video is short, so that's why our session ends here. Thank you for watching my video. And please share to maximum of your friends, to your relatives, wherever you can share it. Please share, please subscribe to our channel. Please like and please give a very good comment. Whatever you like, whatever you happen to see, please comment. And there is a bell icon. Please tap on that bell icon and share it. And stay tuned for more videos. Thank you. This is Mansoor.